That would look to be a somewhat more prosaic bridge. The water's even more turbid around here. Oh, there's some merry squirrel chase along the banks. And we find ourselves at Landry Park. Also a fairly striking old fire hydrant. Yeah, baby. Probably the thing to do from here is look at the falls. Color we got. You got a fish ladder with a duck in it, wondering what it's all about. The side of the split. Rapids. Turbidity. J&A, always and forever. Yeah, you can kind of see that weird algae that forms in water bodies that have a bit too much phosphorus. There's even a funny little service catwalk. Oh yeah, some serious algae. Yeah. And here's a little sort of signpost thing. Advice on living with coyotes. Can't live with them, can't live without them. Don't feed the ducks, damn it. Another one of these informative plaques. Marks America's first use of water power for textile weaving. This was made in 1814 from the original Boston Manufacturing Company. A large water wheel. So this is it. The cradle of American manufacturing. A weavery, the Francis Cabot Lowell Mill, and of course they later went on to build Lowell, the bigger and better things. This was the demo. And that would be the legendary Moody Street Bridge, the other side from where the falls are. And there you have the rather elaborate basin created by the dam. And of course, a pile of ducks probably think I have food. Geese too. Sorry, geese, no food. So I'll follow this thing a bit further, see where it goes. I've got a kayaking flotilla. Enjoying the river skillfully. Strollers of every description, and the ever-present hungry ducks and geese. Goes the train. It follows the riverbank a bit on the way to Brandeis. Thank you. Pretty good. Water's still pretty turbid. Look at the kayak flotilla. Nicely made, I assume in part because extra money was extorted from the developers who threw this thing up. The other side walkway, which I'll explore, is a bit more modest. Remember, they got the old chains. What, does the thing just sort of end? Evidently. Yes, it does indeed. And there's another old conduit outlet. Thank you.